Yo, FNS Hobbies back bringing you another 23 Optic football video. Once again, we got three of the Target pinks and we got three of the Walmart purples. So, hope you enjoy this content. Appreciate if you're a return subscriber. And if you're new to the channel, show some love, hook us up with a sub, join the hobby journey with us. Other than that, we're going to get right into it. Not waste any time. See how we do here. I think these are the last of our purples. So, three chances of hitting the case hit out of all those purples we got. I think maybe some, if it's not in these three, somebody else got hooked up when they beat me to the restock. So we'll see how we do here. Hopefully we get lucky soon. I'm hoping we get lucky today.
Yeah, hopefully.
Let's hope. All right, first pack, dude. Let's get right into it. Good old Optic football. Charlie Jones is our first pink. I'm hopeful, son. I'm hopeful. I'm hopeful that that lucky blaster was left. Will Anderson Jr., TJ Hockenson on the holo. Preseason starting up. Should be games on tonight, son.
What?
Should be games on tonight. Here's the pink cutlets.
Like wearing their royal uniforms and stuff, like on the field?
Yeah, so the first preseason game, or some of the first games are tonight.
Are the Giants playing?
Yep. So, that'd be cool. Ritter. Wilson.
Too bad you have to go to work.
Joe Klecklo, Retro Series. Mike Williams. All right. Let's keep moving here. Ooh, got a Laporta pink.
We definitely have one of those.
We definitely have a Laporta pink?
Definitely.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, because remember when we were opening, like, the hangers or something?
Hangers?
Yeah.
No, it was probably more of these, son. For the purples. That's cool, though. It's
yeah, because remember we were like, oh, Look at all these pinks lined up, all the good pinks, and then like CJ, Ken Laporta,
yeah,
and other people. And you like leave the Tommy Cutlets like firing those out of the way or something.
A Fields hollow.
I don't know.
All right, that's first. That's the first one down. Let's go to number two with the pinks. Man, it's gonna. I hope we. We've opened so much up that we've been trying hard. I hope we can hit it downtown at some point.
We've definitely opened.
No, we haven't. We've definitely opened a ton of Optic too. At least retail wise, you know.
But you know the one thing that's super expensive that we haven't opened?
Witherspoon. What's that?
The hobby box.
Yeah, but like I said in other videos, I like. After seeing what happened for the first off the line, I don't know, that's a big gamble. It's $800 for a hobby. I mean, they should be like at most like 500 if you ask me, because you're even at 500, unless you hit a downtown, you're not even making like half your money back.
Unless it's a good one.
There's a Saquon Barkley holo.
Because isn't the Patty
Mahomes? Yeah, well, it depends on which one you hit some, but at the same time, it's.
Like, especially if you got a CJ downtown.
Yeah. Harrison, Quentin, Saquon.
That's
Saquon.
Definitely got to be, like, at least $2,000.
Yeah, probably. But, dude, the odds of that, too, at the same time, son, there's so many downtowns out there. You know, there's regular downtowns, there's Super Bowl downtowns, Aaron Rodgers chain reaction.
Do the Giants have any downtowns?
Maybe Dexter Lawrence? No, they do have one. They have two. They have Saquon Barkley.
Oh yeah.
Who at the time was a Giant. And then they have an Eli Manning Super Bowl one.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. Cutlets, take it.
People forgot that.
Yeah.
It'd be like a big boom for us.
Favre, LaPorta base, Drake fans. London.
But we know some people don't like the Giants.
It's all good.
If you like the Eagles.
All right, dude. Last.
It's your opinion.
Last opportunity on the Pinks. This is our last one. I don't know if we're going to be finding more. I don't know if they're coming. I don't know if any more of these retail boxes are coming back to the stores. But we did better than other people, I'll tell you that. We got our share. Spent a lot of gas looking for this stuff, though, but it's all good. Something we can do. All right, first pack of the third pink parallel blaster. Dorsey, Broderick, Ricky Williams, Hill. I mean, we pretty much got like every pink that we would want except for maybe Anthony Richardson. Yeah. I don't think we got an Anthony Richardson.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
But other than that, we got like every other rookie in the pinks. So that's cool, at least, you know?
Yeah, maybe not every, but like,
nah, we every, got, like every good we one. We got like pretty much everyone. Parsons.
Every good one.
Jordan Addison, a CD Lamb chain reaction. It's kind of cool. Throw the chain reactions up there. And at least chuck a little sleeveroo on this guy.
Could you imagine how better the Giants would be if they picked Patty Mahomes in the draft?
It's kind of funny at the time. Giants went and looked at Pat Mahomes too, but he didn't fall down to them at the time. Ooh,
Oh my god,
we got the Jerry and Optic too, right? Oh man, that snuck up on me.
Dude.
Finally, man, finally, we got that downtown. Yeah. We still got purple boxes to go. Maybe this will be a two downtown video. You think, son?
I don't know.
You think? Dude, Jerry Rice downtown. That's awesome. I'm pretty pumped.
And Optic too.
That's funny, dude. When we opened up regular old Don Russ, we got the Jerry downtown, and now we got it in Optic. Dude, I'll take a Jerry.
Yeah.
Best wide receiver of all time.
You sure it's best?
Oh yeah, dude. Jerry Rice for sure. He's got so many records. Dude, we got downtown, man. Yeah. We got our first Optic downtown. Are you happy? I was like, let's do another video.
Yeah.
Joey Porter on the hollow. Yes, dude. Yes. I'm pretty pumped. Got downtown, baby. Downtown out of Optic. We hit the lasers.
And before, we like checked how much it was worth. Like, before that, it was like $500. And you can't imagine how much it would be worth now. It's crazy.
Yeah, the Optic one? Probably about the same.
But it's Optic.
Let's take another look at this bad boy.
Woo! Sick.
Pretty pumped. Awesome, dude. Awesome. Man, that snuck up too. I was too busy talking to you and not paying attention. And
I wasn't paying attention either.
Right? Yeah, I know. All of a sudden, I was like, dude. All right, man. We're moving on to the purples now.
You're at the chances of getting a downtown.
Yeah. Isn't it funny, though, how that worked out? It was the last blaster we opened, second to last pack. Isn't that kind of crazy?
Mm-hmm.
But, dude, I'm happy. At least the downtown was still in the bunch of the pinks that I was able to get. Kirk, Quentin, Jaren Hall, McCourty. Dude. We're Optic. We've officially gotten an Optic downtown, baby.
Boom.
Jalen Carter, Charlie Jones, Mike Evans. Bo Nose, Tommy Cutlets, Sexy Dexy on the hollow. Man, look at that Giants pack. Kayvon on the back. Let's go. I like that pack. Let's hope our Giants can do something this year. All right. Ooh.
Do we have one of those?
Puka on the purple, Laporta on the back.
Right.
Do we have one of these? I think we got This might be our third one. Third? I think we got maybe two Puka purples, right?
And one we just pulled.
So, that's sweet. Been a good opening, dude. It's always a good opening when you can get a downtown baby. Let me throw a little sleeve real quick and throw a little Porta. All right, moving on. Yes, son, yes. Downtown, baby.
Downtown.
Charbonnet.
Downtown for the good old
Brett
days.
Brett Favre in the Hollow. Georgie Pickens.
I think Jay Rice is like 64 now.
Yeah, he's probably older now, son, yeah. I mean, he was when I was a kid. But, dude, I think it's funny, man. We pulled... It's kind of funny that it's Jerry Rice. I mean, it's cool Jerry Rice. It could be way worse. Yeah. Could be way worse. So, it's cool pulling Jerry. But it's kind of funny we can compare the Optic to the regular now. We can get up side by side, baby. What do you think? What do you like better, the Optic with the lasers, or you like the regular Donruss where it's like clear? What do you like better, son? Here's a My House Herbert. We don't have that one. That's awesome. We'll take that.
Honestly, probably the clear.
You like the regular Donruss better than the lasers?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's cool.
It looks more like clean.
It looks clean. All right. All right.
One blaster.
Yeah, we still got another blaster after this, dude. We're not close to the end yet. Still ripping on it right here. Dalton.
We got another downtown, and it's like what?
That'd be sick. Two in a video. It's possible.
Imagine if we got like, oh my god, we got the CP downtown and that.
It's possible.
Crazy.
Hendon Hooker, Zach Ertz, Miles. This feels like there might be a mem card in here. It feels a little thick. Yep. Okay, let's see who's on the front. You think it's CJ? CJ Purple in the front? What do you think?
Hopefully. Here we go.
Nope.
I saw the ramp delta. Is it pickle?
Tank Bigsby.
Better than Ben.
What are you talking about now?
The kid that I got disappointed at on the Rams. What's his name?
Oh, Stetson Bennett?
Yeah, Stetson Bennett. It could be worse.
Dorsey. Wicks. There's somebody who watched one of our videos was saying, hey, I need a Wix card. We've gotten so many of these at this point. Probably should hook them up.
I have a question.
What's your question,
son?
What
do you like better? The lasers?
I don't know, man. I think I like the lasers, man. It's just, it stands out. It's sharp. Tillman. All right, dude.
Honestly, I just like it. I just like the other one because it looks more like... Clear.
Yeah. Last blaster of the video. I mean, hey, it worked out. Last blaster for that. We'll see how we do here, son.
You know what the lasers remind me of?
What's that?
Like thunder. Like it'd be like thunder and lightning.
Yeah.
It makes it cool, so, but I still like the
right. Here we go. Sunshine. Here we go, son. Last blaster. The fridge.
Raider.
Miles. Hidden potential Hidden Hooker. That's not too bad. Pretty sure we have it. Mike Allstop.
Oh, wait. I saw on your computer yesterday putting the Jameer Gibbs.
No, that's not yet. It still says in progress on.
Yeah, but you put it in, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I definitely put it in. I put it in months ago, dude.
Yeah, like March.
It's way past the time, too. And the Giants, well, not a little Giants pack.
It could be coming like 2 months.
Yeah, I forgot. Or, how long did that last one take us? Dude, I think that last one took us like
almost a year.
No, it wasn't a year. It was like 6 months, though. So. We'll see.
But the thing said year, 6 months. So So, like, this could last. Like,
yeah, it could. It's taken some people, like, 2-3 years to get them.
Really?
I swear to God. Josh Allen. It's a pretty cool holo to get. I got a Gibbs base.
2-3 years?
Yeah, dude. I've heard of people getting redemptions, like, a couple to a few years later, which is nuts. But, yeah, it happens. I mean, they got to get the player to sign. And I'll tell you one thing, dude. We don't have many purples up here on the board. Here's a Wix purple. JSN base, Cooper Kupp.
Wait, if you get a redemption, they have to get the player signs it?
Yeah, dude. I mean, it's an autograph.
Like a Max and the CJ autograph?
Yeah, and Fanatic stuff, you can make that happen. All right, we got the Pook up here. We're going to take this hand hooker down.
And why don't you like Fanatics again?
No, they don't really have much football stuff out right now, son, to be honest with you. All right, dude, 2 packs left of the video, bro. 2 packs left. Appreciate if you made it this far. Hope you enjoyed the video. Downtown action, baby. Tyler Scott. A DTR holo and a Brock Purdy on the back. I'm pretty sure we have this card already, too, on a holo.
I have another question for you. Would you like the same Jerry Rice downtown, or would you like another one?
Listen, I'm happy with Jerry, dude.
Yeah, I am too.
I'm happy with Jerry. I'm happy to get one in general.
Yeah.
All right, man. Last pack of the video. Here we go. Dude. What'd I tell you? What'd I tell you, dude? What did I tell you? Ready? Ooh, Marshall Falk, Super Bowl downtown, baby. Super Bowl downtown, baby. Dude. That's a sick one to get. Marshall Falk's a bowler. Dude.
It's crazy.
Yes. Oh, dude, that's sick, dude. That is sick. That is sick. 2 downtowns in the same video.
Two downtown alert.
And last pack luck, baby. Woo! Yo, hook us up with a sub for this. Come on now, join the journey with us. We be ripping. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope to check you on the next video.